with a little screen up on my right corner. Man, Jared got 5 hits correct, guys. Yo. I got 2 and you got 2. Yo, get the fuck out of here. Yo. That's crazy. This nigga is guru. Yeah, that's crazy. How can you be? How, nigga? I bet he blind guesses it too, dog. Yo, he probably blind guesses it. Take the start. He already took him down. That was a good fucking thing, man. I'm watching this shit. Yeah, he is. What second are you on? This nigga's fucking 5 seconds ahead of me. A little bum. Santos, you're a bum. Yeah, well. Hold on. He's getting dumb, kid. Oh, that's fucking. Santos has nothing for the fucking takedown. Hold on, I have to fucking make this shit little, guy. I'm trying to watch this shit. Hold up. Oh, yeah, you're gonna want to pull me down, you little guy. You picked. It looks like you picked Clover. You picked. It doesn't tell me. It looks like, decision. I think you're gonna get that right. Gonna go decision. Yo, he's beating the dog shit out of this man. Wow. He's having his way. I mean, how long? Oh. Kick him off, you guy. He's gonna take another round and just sit there. Wow. 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 Having his way. I wouldn't have just... I won't bet on none of these niggas. Santos needs to catch him. Yo. He fucked up. I bet it wasn't even Glover's game plan to take him down. He just saw success and went with it. Look, he grabbed his head. What are you doing, bro? Try to... What? He didn't even, like, try to, like, keep him from taking him down. Oh. You better not blow your wad. Let's go. Yo, watch Glover just pull some shit out of his ass. I can see it happening. He's gonna end up on top. Yo. No. Yeah, I can see him coming at the end. Oh! See, I knew it! Yo! Yo, I said it! Yo, he's that good, that nigga got up. What an idiot, bro. He tapped. What an idiot, bro. Wow. Yo, he's just that good of a grappler. He's on top. It looks like Santos didn't really know what the fuck he was doing on top. And then this nigga just gets up. This nigga just gets up and gets his back. Nigga just randomly gets up. That's crazy. Bro, that's crazy. And then he just gets him. Position to the double leg off from his back. What an idiot, bro. Throwing the hooks, right here, he throws the hooks in. And then from there, he controls the choke. Bellies out Santos after he bounces him, punches him, softens him up a little, gets him to belly out, and then he just sinks that choke. Yeah, you don't want to grapple with him. He should have just fucking... Even when he was on his bottom, I was like, this nigga's a threat. When he was on the bottom. Yeah. Yeah, yes, call me. You and your girl. Five wins in a row. You got it right. No. I don't know. Aw, you're a bitch. You fucking went ahead by fucking like 6 points. Yeah. Oh no, I'm. Oh no, I won this week. But overall, you're up by 6 points. No, you got 3 correct picks. Yep, you got it. You got 5 points for that. And you picked Andre. I got them both wrong. Fuck you guys. Subbed him. The best form of his career, you can argue, at 41 years of age, 15-5 now in the UFC, that perhaps it'll be Israel Adesanya for Jan Błachowicz in March. Oh, maybe he's fighting. I bet he beats Jan. Got him. What are you doing? No. Sorry. White can crawl with him. When did you come back? I didn't see you. I gave it to you. Like I said, I gave you the comeback. Well then, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Okay. Shut up! Shut up! I did. Bitch ass, bro. Bitch ass, bro. That's a broke character. Broke character. Broke. I've been toasting you all night. Toasting you all night. All night. No, no. 6 wins. You hear yourself? You beat me twice. I beat them all. And I beat Scorpion. Sorry. You beat myself. And I beat you at every single one of my mains. Everyone. I beat you with everyone. And I beat you with everyone. Oh, where'd Teaser go? Don't make me have to do it to you. Oh, now you're making excuses. You making clips? What are you doing? What? Sit down. Sit down. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. Round two, fight. Eat it. Ah, the death. What happened to the connection, nigga? Ain't nobody leaving. Aha. Them drives fuck me. Rematch. I got my wins. I got my wins. Do it again. Easy. Easy peasy. Easy peasy.
Special Forces
Easy peasy. You shouldn't have done it. You shouldn't have done that. Sit down. Sit down. Cooking them. That's what I do. What are you doing? I told you not to do it. Sorry. Oh! Little step back, a little step back. Final round, fight. What are you doing? Cat. Sorry. Knocked his head off. I knocked his head off to the nether realm. Me, that's getting clipped. That's getting clipped.